Let's look at how we can upload files to Google Cloud Storage. I'll be covering three ways in this video: using the web UI, using the command line, and programmatically. If you stick around till the end, I'll also show you how to get 5 GB of free space. The first thing we need to do to use cloud storage is to create a bucket. You can think of a bucket like a collection of files and folders. First, go to your Google Developer Console and then select the project you're working in. Then, go to the Storage section and click Cloud Storage, and then click Storage Browser. Here, we can click Create a Bucket. Give the bucket a unique name, and then click Create. After a few seconds, the new empty bucket is created. Let's look at how we can upload files using the web UI. Go back to the Storage Browser and select the bucket we just created. You can click Upload Files to select files and folders from your file picker, but my favorite is the drag and drop features. Here, you can just drag and drop files and folders straight into the web UI. This is an easy way to quickly upload files from any computer. Let's look at how we can use the Google Cloud SDK to upload files. If you don't have the Google Cloud SDK installed on your computer, see the link in the description for how to install it. Let's open a command line in the folder with the files we want to upload. I want to upload file 2 and folder 2 to cloud storage. To upload file 2, first type in gsutil, then cp, then the name of the file, and finally the name of our cloud storage bucket. If we refresh our Google Developer Console, we can see that the new file has been uploaded. Now let's copy folder 2. Type in gsutil, then -m for multicore, then cp, then -r for recursive, then the name of the folder, and then the name of the bucket. If we refresh our Google Developer Console, we can see the new folder with all the files inside of it. Now let's see how we can access Google Cloud Storage in code. The first option are the GCloud libraries. These are idiomatic and open source libraries that are available for Java, Python, PHP, Go, Node.js, and Ruby. Simply search for gcloud-name of the language and you'll find it on GitHub. There's also the Google APIs client. This library is auto-generated for a ton of different languages for a ton of different Google products. It might look a little weird sometimes, but it works great. Finally, you can use the raw JSON REST API if you want to. Check the description to find links to both of these APIs. In conclusion, we looked at how you can use the web UI, the command line, and code to upload files to Google Cloud Storage. And now for what you've all been looking for, how to get the free 5 GB of space. First, go to appengine.google.com, and then select the project you're working on. Go to the administration section on the left side bar, and click on application settings. Scroll down to the cloud integration section, and then click create. If you go back to our Google Developer Console and hit refresh, we can see that we have a new bucket, and this bucket gives us 5 GB of free space. Have fun, and see you next time.